Umar is my childhood friend. He is my next door neighbor. He study in class 6. He is very intelligent and active student. He always wears neat and clean clothes. He is a good player of cricket. He is well-disciplined student. He respects his teachers and elders. His father is a doctor. I like him very much.